I was racing till 66, and in the years 61, 62, 63, 64, I was world champion.
Ik ben zijspan coureur geweest in de jaren, eind jaren 70 tot en met 1993. Drie keer wereldkampioen geweest.
It was a fantastic race. Two English guys did a fantastic job. And they did a correct time in 1:43, 1 minute 43 seconds, lap by lap. That is crazy fast over the whole race. It was fantastic.
Yeah, real good race. Massive crowd and for us P2, but a great race with Reeves and Clues, and it was great to do it in front of all the guys here at Assen Circuit for the Gamma Race Day.
Als je kampioen wil worden in de zijspansport, en dat is een sport wat je met twee man doet, dus dan moet je als team moet je dan kampioen worden. Dus dan, ja, het is echt teamwerk en dan moet je weer een team omheen hebben, want je kunt het niet alleen, niet met z'n beiden, omdat het ook een technische sport is. Dus er moet heel veel gebeuren, gewoon alles eromheen. Ja, als je er eenmaal mee bent, dan zet je door. Maar het is natuurlijk niet dat iedereen dat zomaar oppikt.
You know, they're guys that we, as kids, we would look up to and watch them racing on television. And now we get a chance to meet them and spend a bit of time together. So yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, there's a bike from the 60s. It's built in the 50s. And many years they was in front, especially the BMWs.
You know, you wanted to be a sidecar racer, that's what you had to ride. For us it's a little bit different now, but yeah, some classic riding would be good fun, I'm sure.
We have had 500 cubic and 60 horsepowers, speed 220. Now they have more weight, more capacity, 1000 cc. About 200 to 220 horsepower, absolute high speed. They can the bikes from now going from 0 to 100 in 3 seconds. It's crazy fast, and the absolute high corner speed. We have tires small, not normal bike, and now they have tires like a car. It's fantastic going forward, the technique. Maybe they go too fast forwards.
Technology has moved on, and you know, we're definitely going faster than we were, but I think we can see, we can hear it now too. It's yeah, you can see what the driver and passenger are doing a little bit more on the old bikes, whereas we're more streamlined and aerodynamic, so yeah, it would be good to have a go.
When you see a bike from today, they see the rider with his head going left or right, and in our time we must jump from one side to the other to become the right weight on the good side. In our time it was more action, it was more spectacle.
We zijn vandaag op de Gamma Racing Day en die wordt inmiddels wordt dat een beetje traditie al. En dit jaar is 2014 alweer verreden onder hele mooie en goede omstandigheden. En de zijspan WK die rijdt hier dan, dat is een race die meetelt voor het wereldkampioenschap. Ja, dan krijg je alle grote namen krijg je dan vanzelf in Assen en dat is goed gelukt.
And these guys are our heroes, you know, the guys who started off doing what we do, and looking at these old bikes here, you know, wow, they were real brave men to ride them, that's for sure.